Okay, this is no joke. I'm replacing the cabin air filter in my Tundra, and I pulled this out. It was kind of jammed, and when I got it out, this is what I found. And I've seen a chipmunk or a squirrel run around underneath my truck, and I swear he's been storing nuts in my cabin air filter. So afraid to stick my fingers in there. I don't know what else I'm going to find. But I thought that was kind of interesting.